He's telling her to put, take her out in the darkness, so she can take her cap off. He's telling her to put it back on because there's too much light out there. He can take care of it. He's got it. He's been here longer than me. I will let him take control. Saw a nipple.
What?
Hey.
Can you really see?
Yeah, I got night shot on.
Look like the eyes of a wolf.
So you can email that picture now?
No, it's video.
No, but can you put it down on your computer?
Yeah.
Cool.
Oh, definitely.
Okay, do it again. Do it again at me.
Shit, it's going on YouTube. Just so you know, it's going on YouTube. Can you see it?
Yep.
Now, what's the name of this Humvee again?
1151.
1151?
Yep, 1151.
Nice.
What are y'all's MOSs?
Bravo. 63 Zulu
88. I claim infantry. I've been infantry for 14 years. I just switched over to 9280. I got more experience in infantry than I do with whatever it is I'm supposed to be doing. I've been mostly messing around. Comfortable you feel with it.
Well, maybe you have to wait till I'm up there.
£12,000 on these vehicles, right? Mercy, that's a lot of weight.
800 pounds for just this.
800 pounds for just the turret?
Yeah.
How thick is the glass?
Say again?
How thick is the glass?
Pretty thick. I don't know.
3-4 inches probably?
Well, they said what, each door weighs about 400 pounds?
Yeah, each door weighs over 400 pounds. I would hope we'd be protected in this to some extent. God willing, or as the Iraqi Iraqi say, inshallah.